The first chunk is you understand what they do, what information they collect, how they use that information. And based on that, you can understand which gaps are available for you to create something new or to improve something existing. The second chunk of the program is like how things can change based on improvement. It's time for you to develop something, create something. This is the time that you have to develop a project.